guys, what's going on? It's Joe Gamer here, back again with another Modern Warfare 2 remastered video. So right off the bat, I know that this is very sudden, but I did, in fact, I've been playing Subnautica, and I'm taking a little break from Subnautica to play some Modern Warfare 2 remastered. So, yeah, let's get into it. So we're doing Takedown today, and yeah. We're gonna go under here. Alright, so
the Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word.
So, I'm gonna go ahead and skip this just because, let's be honest, no one cares about it.
Ghost, lights are a match.
Copy. Any side from has right-hand man.
Negative. Stopped twice already, no sign of it. Wait, stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, not happy to see them.
Ghost, we have a situation here.
Oh, okay, he's got the
get
gun.
Down,
oh,
get
yeah.
down.
Oh. Let's go. So, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, so I'll tell you guys a little bit of backstory. You probably know what this game is, and let's be honest, who doesn't know what Modern Warfare 2 is? Modern Warfare 2, the original one, was actually the first ever Call of Duty that I ever played, and it was actually the first game that I ever played. That was the first game that I ever played.
This is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Well, okay.
There are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there.
Okay. But as I was saying, I did play this a lot. I did play Modern Warfare 2 a lot. And to be honest, you probably know how this game ends. You probably know how the game goes. So. And also, I decided that I'm going to be more straightforward with my YouTube career, I'm going to be more straightforward. As before, I was kind of holding back a little bit, you know, being a little too friendly, but honestly, no, I'm just going to go ahead and just try to be a little bit more head-on, just let's be honest. Alright, so we're just going to drive this one going crazy. So, what happened was, In case you want to know why I didn't, so I did actually upload.
Royce, you get rep, hold on. Lots of bullets, but no sign of Rojas over here. Over!
You copy that. Keep searching. Let me know if you see him. Out.
Jeez, a little crazy. Okay, so.
Royce, move on, let's go!
So, I'm getting cut off a lot in this. I'm sorry. But, I actually did record a couple of other missions. And then I switched to, and then I took a break. I took a break from that, and then, yeah, that's basically what happened. So, that's basically that. Now, the reason that the original videos were so bad was because, well, first off, I didn't have audio. Like, right now, I'm able to talk to you guys. You guys are able to talk to me. I'm able to talk to you guys, and you guys can hear me, and you guys can hear what I'm saying. Before, I did not have that. I did not have access to that, but now I do. So, yeah, that's that. Oh, nope, not doing this. Let's just go in, who cares? Oh, good God! Why are they all in one spot?
Roach, we've got Rojas' location. He's headed west along the upper level of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going, and cut him off up top.
So, I am actually on a time limit. The systems that I use.
Good luck.
Come on. There's gunshots. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, not the guns. Oh. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Okay. I'm getting lit up. Uh-oh. So, I'm really trying to talk, but I keep getting put in positions where I keep getting cut off. You know, leave me because I'm trying to concentrate. But it's really hard. So yeah, I've decided to take a much more direct approach to my YouTube career. So yeah, that's that. This mission is always, ever since I played it for the first time, this mission has confused me. Where I have to go. I've never understood it once. Always had to guess. This on regular. Oh, it's really hard though. Oh, no, this is where we died. Oh, we are running away. We're not doing that. Jesus Christ. I get that this is Call of Duty, but do people ever stop talking? Alright, he's dead. Wait, This is Campaign Remastered. It's not anything else. There's no multiplayer and no zombies. But on my channel, I don't know if I'm gonna be. Oh my god. How many grenades? Oh my. I'm gonna have to book it. You were the guy. That's why there was an explosion. Let's get those guys. Oh god. This is getting ridiculous. I should probably start using a flashbang. So yeah, I don't know, you know, with the current 2019 Modern Warfare, I don't know if I'm planning, can you stop shooting at me? I don't know if I'm planning on, yeah, I don't know if I want to do, like, Spec Ops and multiplayer for when the Cold War comes out. I don't know if I'm gonna do zombies for multiplayer. So yeah, I'm not entirely sure about that. If you guys want to see that though, please tell me. Because I'm definitely gonna be doing campaign on every single COD that comes out in the future. Because this channel is, you know, alive. So yeah, as soon as these missions are over, I'm just gonna go and do them. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and just run. I've hated this part. This part puts so much pressure on me for no reason. Believe me, I'm not trying to die, but if I die, I just have to keep going. I just have to keep on going just because, I mean, obviously, you know, because you're trying not to die. But it's kind of hard, especially on this one. So there goes the guys causing me a hard time. And I am hurrying because I am out of time. My recording setup, for some reason, doesn't let me record past around 15 minutes. So that's that. Wait, did I just see the dual? Oh, no. So tempted, because I can kill him. You can kill him right here, but then you end the mission.
The skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Come on, it's got a red up their ass. We're on our own.
Alright. So that was that. I want to thank you all so much for watching this episode, and there will definitely be more.